Beyond Universe is a tool in Beyond that allows you to create your own user interface. You could use it for live control, visualization, or to create a simple terminal for a client in an install. The window is located under View, Beyond Universe. Here, you can use or edit your Beyond Universe window. You can also go into Settings, Configuration, Tuning, and enable your universe in the Center Grid area, the Quick Tools area, the Right Tabs area, and the Preview area if you would like. Here in this window, you can also use the UMAX, which is where Beyond displays the universe from start and locks out the rest of Beyond until a password is entered. This is how you can use Beyond Universe as a tool for installs, only giving the operator the tools they need. Now let's take a look at the universe window. Layouts are tabs within your universe to create multiple windows in your universe. Under File, you can add a new layout, delete the current layout, save the current layout, or open and add. As well, do the same for Layout Set, which is every tab in your universe into one file. You can select those layouts and switch between playing or editing that layout. This button will toggle the toolbar on the right on and off. Speaking of the toolbar, this is where you can pull from to add elements into your layout. Just drag and drop the element into your layout. We will add a button, a master effect slider, a laser projector, and a zone. These are some of the super basic elements you will end up using. Once they are added, you can rearrange them like so, and change their sizes. Once we have arranged our items in our universe, we can select our button and go to the Inspector tab on the right. The Inspector is where you can modify the element, its visibility, name, size, position to start, its caption, and how the caption looks, and more about it, how it looks and is colored in your layout. You can enable physics on the element, particularly useful if it's a slider, and link it to an external object in the object tree. Lastly, you can use OSC, or most importantly, you can create a script for PangoScript for the element in your layout. Other elements like Master Effect Slider have some other parameters and even another tab for the effect itself. Most of these on the Inspector tab are the same. You can still change its appearance, add physics, and give it PangoScript. Under the Effect tab is where you can make an effect which the slider will control, and the value of the slider will slowly increase that effect's effect on your content, just like the sliders in Quick Effects. Let's look at a couple example setups in the universe. First, a universe to preview your show. Here we have our projectors in our setup, and their zones are lined up like it is in our real-life show. This gives us a very customized type of preview. As well, below we have our timeline video preview if we have it, and our webcam preview if you're using that. In our next example, we have some effect sliders. We added 5 master effect sliders, threw in a couple labels, and made a few effects. We can drag them up and down to control our show. In our last example, we're using the universe to select our zones. We can either just select the zones we want, or use these multi-select elements to select groups of zones. And our reset button is just a multi-select without any zones in it, which resets the selection in our universe going back to your workspace destinations. All these can be configured in the Inspector tab. Now that we have made all these, we can either use this window to operate our universe, or we can save, close the window, and use the universe in the other areas of software we have specified like so. Thanks for watching our quick hints video on the Beyond Universe. If you still need help, feel free to contact our support line by emailing support@pangolin.com or watch our long-form video series on the Beyond Universe. Thanks for watching.